Hi guys! Today I'm going to show you how I did this painting, which is of my neighbor's dog Cody. I took pictures of him while my family and I were at a party at his house, and I wrote a whole blog post a while ago about the process I went through to get these pictures, so if you're interested in that, I'll link it below. The piece is an 11x14 acrylic on a Acrylics green label canvas. Without further ado, here's me painting Cody the dog.
I started this painting with a black and white underpainting. When I layered my color over it, the values I put in the underpainting showed through. This painting seemed to come together almost instantly. The fur, I used combinations of titanium white, cadmium yellow deep, burnt umber, and to keep things from getting muddy, a touch of cadmium red medium. We finished this quickly. I kept thinking to myself, this can't be finished this quickly. Sorry for that little noise there. The fur on Cody's right hind leg was shaggier than other fur, so I extended my brush strokes a bit. I also darkened the background on the side of him that had the light shining on it to make it look even brighter.
It was under his paws to make it look like he wasn't floating in the air.
As I was painting this, I noticed that his facial expression seemed to change depending on how wide open I painted his mouth. Opening it more made him seem more innocent and playful.
I had to paint his face titanium white to make it pale enough. By the way, this painting is currently on display at the Continuum Show in Kensington Art Gallery, where I'm the featured artist. And here it is, the finished painting.
Thank you so much for watching. Next week I'm going to have a video about one of the reasons I've come up with for why I do art in the first place. If you enjoyed this, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, follow me on my social networks, which are linked down below, and I'll see you next week. Goodbye!